A day of hope begins with a good night's sleep. We are sleeping children around the world. In countries all over the world, we provide bed kits to children living in poverty. The contents of a bed kit vary from country to country, but always contain bedding, clothing, and school supplies, as well as mosquito nets where needed. These tools have a lasting effect on the children. The mosquito nets help the children and entire families ward off insects carrying malaria and other diseases. Each bed kit contains the tools to help children get a better sleep and be better prepared for school the next day. Each bed kit only costs $35. Bed kits are manufactured or purchased overseas by trustworthy organizations and individuals who use their local knowledge and expertise to pick the best bed kit items for a certain area. Sleeping Children Around the World operates on a 100% donation model. Administrative costs are covered by interest built on a legacy account, allowing 100% of donations to go where they're supposed to, the children. This is a key component to Sleeping Children that founders Murray and Margaret Dryden insisted upon ever since they began Sleeping Children Around the World in 1970. Now, 1.3 million delivered bed kits later, their promise is still being kept. The children that Sleeping Children Around the World helps are 50% boys and 50% girls, aged 6 to 12, from any culture and any religion. Every child should be able to get a good night's sleep. Currently, the countries that Sleeping Children deliver bed kits annually to are Bangladesh, Tanzania, Sri Lanka, Kenya, the Philippines, India, Uganda, Honduras, and Togo. They are countries where the per capita income is less than $2,500 per year, and 40% of the population earns less than $2 a day. All bed kits are assembled in the country of distribution to eliminate shipping costs and stimulate the local economy. Every year, 100 trained volunteers of all ages travel overseas, paying out of their own pocket to ensure the deliveries of bed kits. Volunteerism is the heart and soul of Sleeping Children, both in the office and on the trips. Volunteers have a number of duties while traveling, including handing out bed kits, ensuring quality and appropriateness of bed kit items, interviewing parents, children, and caregivers to ensure the bed kits are meeting the needs of the children, visiting recipients' homes to better understand their needs, examining financial records to the bed kit items, taking photos of the children receiving bed kits. These photos are then sent to the donor. Our focus is to bring joy, sleep, and hope to the children and families of these countries. The whole family shares the child's joy. Joy, sleep, and hope. That is what your $35 brings to a child. A day of hope begins with a good night's sleep.